A local football team raising awareness for muscular dystrophy and for one of their own.
It's a wonderful story. Glen Este High School joining high schools and colleges across the country, kicking off what's called the Coach to Cure MD campaign. And they had a lot of motivation.
Logan, to me, is an overachiever and a great inspiration. He should be a great inspiration to all the kids in this school.
14-year-old Logan is a freshman at Glen Este. He has Duchenne MD. It's a disorder that is shutting down his muscles.
As much as he can, he doesn't let his disease get in the way.
Friday night, when the Glen Este football team hits the field, they'll have Logan in mind.
It just makes me feel really good.
Fans will be wearing Coach to Cure MD neon green t-shirts, and players and coaches will be sporting neon green armbands.
Being the first high school, it has a special meaning to it. I don't know how to explain it all, but it just makes it feel awesome.
For this freshman honor student who's been fighting to move every single day for 9 years, it means more than his team will ever know.
It just means a lot because the community is recognizing me for just what I go through, and it really touches my heart.
The Coach to Cure MD effort is growing faster than anybody expected. Last year, 150 colleges took part. This year, more than 350 colleges are participating, and now 50 high schools like Glen Este are jumping on board, too.